All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Watch You Burn, being sung by Chris Stapleton. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. Let's go ahead and grab some lyrics too, guys. All right, lyrics are pulled up, guys.
Only a coward would pick up a gun and shoot up a crowd trying to have fun. Now the Vegas lights, they won't lose the glow, and the band play and go on with the show. Ain't gonna get your turn. Yeah, you're gonna get your turn.
Whoa.
Oh, you're gonna get your turn.
Let's get it, guys. Let's get it.
Watch.
Oh, this is an anthem, guys. Absolutely. Like, there's no doubt that this feels like an anthem. It is meant for large stadiums. Wow. The first verse, though, well, I think we all know what that is about, right? He's right. Respect, bro. Now he's saying it because the individual used that last bullet, in a sense, to extinguish himself. Chris Stapleton is pointing out that he should have used it first, right? He should have used that bullet first, right? And then the nonsense would not have happened. You get what I mean here, guys? Absolute hit record, guys. Absolutely. Guys, Can I be any more impressed with Chris Stapleton? Probably not. I don't know. Guys, he keeps topping it. I don't know what to do with myself anymore when it comes to him, guys. Right? He is such a talent. This is a topic that definitely needs to be spoken about. You know, instead of blaming specifically the tools. You get what I mean here? Guys, the people are terrible that are doing these things, right? I don't know. But listen, so here's the thing. I love the fact that he definitely took a stand about a topic, right? And this is probably one of the first country songs. Is this even country? Guys, this is just Chris Stapleton, right? You know, there are a couple of artists that make songs that you really can't figure out the genre they are in because they just don't belong in the genre. We can't really box them in. You know what I mean here? This just feels like something Chris Stapleton would produce, guys. I think messaging of the song is amazing. Musically, it's phenomenal. They brought a choir in out of nowhere. It just sells the point home. You get what I mean? It just brings it home for me. I just love this band's music. I can't explain it. Like, do I need any explanation, guys? I mean, he's just amazing, right? Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from him that I haven't heard, right? That I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, guys, you guys all have an amazing day. I cannot wait to literally go back and listen to this right now, right? wow. Okay, yes, you guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly, all right?